Certain things you just can't refuse. She wanna ride me like a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose. Then you're left in the dust, unless I stuck by ya. You're the sunflower, I think your love would be too much. Or you'd be left in the dust, unless I stuck by ya.
Dreams, baby, get you a me. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl, get at it. Get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go, girl. Focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you. Fuck that nigga, hey. Oh, yeah. It's time to mix it up and get your glow, girl. I know that you gon' get it, you got so much. Tell you that it's over. I want you to know that, girl, you got it. You got it. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. You got it. You got it. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you my little baby. I'm gonna make it known. Let that nigga hate, girl. What is he gonna do? Get back your honor. It's cool, I know you stay down. Girl, fuck that drama. If it ain't about the money.
What's up, guys? Allison here. I'm going to show you my process of hand painting a Bible cover. So first off, I previously painted the background with this terracotta color. And then next up, as you can see, is the florals. I always like to find my design inspiration for flowers from Pinterest with real life flower arrangements or bouquets. And once I have the design mapped out in my head, I never really sketch it out, just kind of go for it. I like to start with a darker base for the flowers and then slowly add a lighter color for the petals. Really gives it that 3D dimension and pop for the flower that gives it that one-of-a-kind look. Next up, we're going to be adding some smaller floral buds for also some size dimension for the design. As you can see, I'm going to be adding some lighter tones and darker tones, which really, again, adds dimension. Next up is greenery. This shows me that we're at the end of the design because greenery always comes last. Just adds that pop of detail and really makes the design flow. Thanks for watching, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it.
Hold damn up. Elvis really fuck it up. On a handstand doing tricks, fuck it up. If you wait for the game, you get hit with these up. 8-point stand, little bitch, fuck it up on that game.
Okay, entrepreneurs know this. They say do what you love and you'll never work a day in your life.
Wait, let me rephrase that for you.
Let's do a little edit here. Do what you love and you'll work harder than ever before. This entrepreneur life is no walk in the park. Do what you love and you'll work more than full-time hours. Owning your own business is a constant grind. Do what you love and you'll have moments of self-doubt. Wondering if anyone's gonna buy your product on launch day. Do what you love and you'll have tons of sleepless nights. Making sure that every detail is taken care of and every little thing is accounted for. Do what you love and you'll have millions of lessons to learn. But it's all worth it because at
I want to spend some time with you. Just the two of us.